My series project, taken in black and white, focuses on various sites in Baltimore City. The old train tracks and crumbling buildings create contrast alongside the newly developed buildings in the city. I chose to do my project in black and white in order to create a story that captured the aged looks of the photographs.